Unified Multiaxis Toolpath in Mastercam 2023 combines the functionality of multiple different toolpath types into a single, familiar interface. In our earlier videos, you've seen how to replicate these familiar toolpath types using Unified. Of course, there's much more depth to Multiaxis Unified than simply replicating functionality. Becoming familiar with all its parameters will help you to get the most out of this extremely powerful toolpath. One of the most important parameters to understand is the stepover calculation method. In prior releases of Mastercam, you could change the stepover calculation method inside the parallel and morph toolpaths. The two options are approximate mode and exact mode. This one parameter creates two completely different toolpaths. Each method has its advantages and disadvantages. The toolpath shown here is a parallel toolpath. The pink surfaces are the machining geometry, and the orange line is the source curve. The toolpath is currently set to approximate mode. As we backplot through the toolpath, you'll notice the stepovers are inconsistent in size, and they sometimes are out of order. This is because approximate mode calculates its stepovers with a simple offset relative to the source curve. The stepover value is equal to the offset between each of these surfaces. Anytime one of these surfaces intersects with the selected machining geometry, a cut is made. Let's change this toolpath to exact mode and regenerate. Now the stepovers are perfectly uniform and they run in order. Exact mode stepovers are measured along the actual machining geometry surface. No offsets are calculated across open air. Some of the new cut pattern styles in the Unified Multiaxis toolpath take the power of exact mode and expand upon it. Let's change the style of this toolpath to guide curve. Pay attention to the tabs below the cut pattern tab. See the change? This cut pattern style exposes a whole new series of parameters to work with. You may notice that guide curve doesn't have a switch to toggle between approximate and exact mode. This is because these new parameters are built upon the advantages of exact mode. The same group of new parameters can also be found inside the guide surface and automatic cut pattern types as well. In the following videos, we'll dig deeper into the many advantages of these new parameters.